Well, one person is dead. Another is in critical condition after a shooting near Canal Winchester. It happened around 12:30 this afternoon on the 4900 block of Bottle Bush Drive. Columbus police say officers found two people, Reginald Byrd and James Mims, suffering from gunshot wounds. Both were taken to Mount Carmel East. Byrd was pronounced dead shortly after. Police say the suspect is a black female known to both victims. Anyone with additional information is asked to call Columbus police.